God. You should keep everybody well. You are Prince. You will not take bus without listening to song.
Have you started? You are the master only for the school, not for home. First arrange for cylinder.
Always talk to me. You never ask him. When he gets into trouble, you will realize what I say now.
Hey, happy, happy, happy. I'm very happy, happy. I'm happy. Hey, buddy! Why these old products looking like me like that? Did their son elaborate with someone?
Your son's partner. Incorrigible fellow.
I thought something interesting will be here. It's only Divine Pictures, idiot. I have to do all the jobs except to giving a bath to him. Nonsense.
He himself is a useless guy. This guy has no better work than this. Hey, where do you two go every day?
You can ask question like that. But do you know which is the toughest job in the world? Being without job. You are daily going to job. That's why you are not feeling that pain. But I have.
Nowadays, youngsters are like this way. Who knows what all he had done when he was young.
Hey bro, you saw the teacher?
Yes, buddy. Other than beating me, he did all the other things because your father is a master.
All the fathers are like that, man. Just leave it, bro.
I think he has not eaten for days. That's why he's taking such a long time. If there is any money bank means, we can break it.
All that I have taken before itself. Hey, how's it?
Only blind people will use this. Please remove it.
How's it?
Only welding people will use this.
Hey.
Yes. Now you are looking like Mission Impossible Tom Cruise.
That's it.
Hey. Every glasses you wear is my 1 month's salary.
That means your salary is only 500.
Without earning, you will never know the pain.
You had also put on this. I have seen it. Here, drink the milk.
Yeah, that also give it to him.
Is he going to gym after drinking this? Please give me, mom. Hesitating too much, it's very bad. Catch it. Come follow me.
This time, waste fellows.
Bus service will start in this village from today because of these waste fellows. Try to understand.
Due to a problem of a love affair, the bus service was stopped for the past 10 years to this village. People who have to go to the colleges, schools or the work, they have been walking for 2 kilometers. Looking at people's inconvenience, the youth of this village fought vigorously and brought the bus service back to this village. Our hero Shiva was one among them.
I will act as long as I have strength.
I am going to participate in Big Boss and I will get a lot of applause.
How is it?
Super.
Hey, Superman.
Morning.
Hey.
Why are you standing outside? You could have come in, right?
Don't waste time. Let's go.
Stop.
Hey, wait.
Wait a
what
minute.
Happened?
I'll come. Keep this with you.
Uh,
God.
Oh my God. For 6 months I have been behind you, but you haven't seen me. But you are seeing this plant.
Hey Anita, come here.
Huh? Excuse me. The kindness you're showing to the plant, you can show it to me also.
Who the hell are you? Hey, come, let's go.
Who am I?
He always used to follow me.
What are you even saying?
Oh God.
There should be a limit. He's following like a hutch dog. If he doesn't get an answer, means he should move on, right? Just because he's a man wears a branded shirt and pant, should I fall in love with him? Every boy's hobby is to flirt with a girl. Nothing else than that.
Stay quiet. We can see such guys every nook and corner nowadays. Okay, let's go.
I am your hutch dog. Wherever you go, I will follow. Uncle! Hey uncle, your wife is looking for you. You are here.
He is Mr. Kurandevelu. If he is fully drunk, he'll be on the tree. Once it is down, he'll come down. He is well educated. There is nothing that he doesn't know about the world. For the youth of this village, he is uncle, friend, brother, everything.
I'm coming down. That's
what?
It!
Huh?
Take it!
Oh my
Game
God!
Over.
How can it be?
Hey, well done, uncle!
Check. You also check,
just
man.
Give me my collection,
he's cheating
man.
Cheating or not?
Give it.
Take it.
Looks like a beggar's
take
collection,
it.
Man.
Take it.
Hey, Chinnamalai!
Once again, take it.
Where did you take this from?
From yours.
Speaker, ah?
Okay, uncle. You know about everything. What do you think about girls?
Women and pride are the same. Both are aphrodisiacs.
What do you think about love, uncle?
Love? It is a beautiful chapter. Love needs a follower.
Yeah, yeah.
That is, you have to be in the vicinity of her eyes and heart.
Ah.
You have to give a missed call, you have to receive the call, you have to wait. Then only...
Then only the love starts.
Oh God. He came again. Hey, stop. We should not leave him like this. Hold this. Hello. What are you thinking about me, man?
You yourself know the answer.
You're following me like this, right? Just say a single reason for that.
Hey, it's simple. You're really beautiful. That's it.
Is beauty necessary to fall in love with a girl?
Ask your conscience and tell me. All the girls in the world, if they say that, they don't need beauty, but they only need brains. It will never happen. Even for a flower, its beauty matters.
So you got only me?
To my eyes, you are really beautiful. What can I do about that?
Okay, what's a formula that you're following me like this?
It doesn't matter who the girl is, where the girl is. Always we should follow, only then love will happen. I have been following you for 6 months. You know that that's why you came to talk to me, right? If you don't have any feelings for me, tell me. I'll leave it.
No.
It's just a word for you. But it's my life. You can take your time and think about it. Tell me tomorrow.
Huh?
Okay? Bye.
Hey,
bye.
Why tomorrow? I'll
don't
say now
right
itself.
Now. Tomorrow.
Hey.
Bye.
This, but when we first met, I got so nervous. I couldn't speak in that very...
When you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear
say goodnight and not goodbye.
Whoever the girl is, wherever she is from, only when you follow love will happen.
So everyone used to follow their girl, right?
The temple has been decorated very nicely. It's an auspicious day.
Ramsami, we will meet tomorrow.
Okay, ma'am.
God, just
oh God.
Blessings, God, help us.
Why is he coming here?
Auntie, I need your blessing.
Such a clever.
Who are you? Why are you falling at my feet? You should bow before the God, not in front of the people.
Auntie, God comes in the form of humans. That means we should see God in humans. When I see you, I feel like I am seeing some goddess. That's why I fell on your feet.
God bless you, my
Auntie,
dear.
Auntie, my prayers will come true only if you want it to.
What do you mean by that? What do you mean I should help you?
Yes, if you bless me, it will definitely happen.
Don't worry, everything will work out.
Okay, why you are seeking blessing from us?
Today is my birthday, uncle. Oh. We have arranged a feast outside.
Oh.
I'll take my leave.
Okay,
bye.
My dear.
Oh, God.
Yeah, nice boy.
Yes.
Mom?
Yeah?
You don't even know who is that guy. Then
whoever he is. But he's a very nice guy. But whatever he thinks will work out.
Yay! Sixer!
What? You're thinking so deeply?
Nothing. I'm thinking about...
Oh, means you have fallen in love.
You know me, right? I didn't have any interest in this. But now I'm falling for him. I don't know whether it is wrong or right, but I'm impressed.
Careful! Without knowing the character, don't fall in love.
He used to respect the elders. I'm damn sure he's a good guy.
Hey, don't believe him. You know what he has done?
Mm-hmm. Only she is coming alone. Hello. Excuse me. Hello. Hello. Hey, one second. Please stop.
Hello. You stop talking to me.
One beautiful girl should not say like this.
What are you talking? Whom are you loving? Yesterday she is beautiful and today it is me?
You have always been beautiful. You have seen in films. More than the heroine, the bag dancers will be beautiful. Just because I love her, I can't tell you are not beautiful.
Too much of overacting. Oh my God.
What rubbish. That's for fun. He thought praising you will help him talk to me. What's wrong in that?
So hereafter, whatever I say, you're not going to believe me. Something is happening, but I'm not sure what it is.
Yeah, that's true. Even I don't understand what is happening to me.
All for good. Okay, bye.
Long live!
Son of the soil!
Son of the soil!
Long live!
Son of the soil! Son of the soil! Hero of the Legislative Assembly! Son of the soil!
Long live!
So they have given you rural development.
Rural development?
No, I don't want that.
Long live! Long live!
Welcome. Greetings to all.
Boss, you are not only the MLA, but also district councillor. Remember that you have 6 MLAs under you.
I fell for this at everybody's feet, and now I have been elected. Don't I know this? I'll come and meet you all.
Come. He'll come.
Son of the soil.
Long live. Son of the soil. Long live.
Friend of the poor.
I'll meet the people and come. If possible, let's meet today. If not, we'll meet tomorrow. My people are important.
Long live.
I should thank you all for this. Greetings to all. I know that you all have abundant affection on me, so you want to make me a state minister. I understand. People's power can do anything is what I know. I know you will make me a minister, but I will keep working only for you. First step is to develop the constituency. We all should work for that. That is my only desire. To become a minister is not what I want. We should all work hard and bring our constituency first and best model of all constituencies. You should support me in this.
Chief Minister of Future!
Hail, hail!
Chief Minister of Future!
Hail, hail!
Chief Minister of Future!
Let us do something.
Chief Minister of
keep all these petitions very safely.
Okay, sir.
Each and every petition is like my eye.
Sure, sir.
Keep it very carefully.
Okay, sir.
Please, let me go. Please, let me leave now.
Where from all these people came? We could do nothing about us.
Okay. Where is he going to go? He's going to be here only, no?
What's up?
Yes, sir.
All this petition will fetch you a lot of money if you put it in the waste paper, Mark.
You're watching all these things, sir.
Is there anything else?
People say that in Chief Minister's chair, you are one of the four legs, it seems.
Is that what they say? Listen, if you hold a stick, you have the power. If you hold the flag, you will be the government. This is my policy. Now you understand?
Hey, take the car, man.
BOO, Tahsildar, everybody is waiting for me. All these idiots came down and, you know, blocked my path.
How long can we wait like this? Will the MLA come or not? We don't even wait for girls like this.
Yeah.
Hey, you also bought a mobile phone?
Get lost, man. I have toothache for 2 days.
it's very difficult to find out either you're talking over the phone or you have toothache. Because both have the same action.
Hey, MLA is coming. Why he is not stopping the car?
Hey, he didn't come to meet us. We came here to meet him.
Thank God. Feels like seeing God in person. Welcome, sir.
How is the work going on?
All is going on well, sir.
Greetings, sir.
Hey, look at that place. Not a neat work.
I'll correct it, sir.
There.
We'll be finishing it by today, sir.
Hey, do you get all the materials for the building at the right time?
Yes, sir. We receive it on time.
Contractor, don't waste the time, I'll tell you. Finish this building fast.
Yes, sir. We'll finish it on time.
If you delay, no money will be paid.
No, sir. We'll finish it on time, sir.
Do it fast.
Yes, okay, okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Greetings, morning, sir.
Greetings. Continue your job. Listen, contractor.
Yes, sir.
Work is not progressing. Last month I saw it is all the same.
No, sir. Last 10 days it was raining.
Are you working here or coming and relaxing?
We are doing it quickly, sir.
Okay. I asked you for 2 loads of bricks to my home.
I'll send it, sir.
Good.
If we have a higher secondary school in our village, children need not go to the city.
Hey, shut up, man. Who is enrolling their children in government school?
If the education is good, they will definitely come. It's such a big school. They should study here.
Hey, yeah, man. These are all just a show-off. He will definitely have some profit. Yeah.
MLA is such a nice man.
He has no brain at all.
You go behind government jobs. One day you'll go behind government schools also.
Hey, see there, MLA. Speak out, man.
Good morning, sir.
Greetings, boys. How are all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, we are fine.
We have an election coming,
yes,
you know.
Yes, we know about that.
Boys, last time when I contested the election, you guys wrote something on the wall. Our country's wealth, our people's health.
Perfect.
I'm not able to forget it even today, man. This time also in the election, about me, you should write all kind of slogans, man. I think you understand it.
Yes, sir.
My dear fellow, I should do something for you, but I don't get what. This evening you come to my party office. In my youth wing, at the district level, I'll give you some kind of post.
Hey, what is
Shall we go now? Okay, boys, let me go now.
It's really a nice opportunity, man. Close the door.
You've already given the same post to 200 people at least.
Panda Hazare's fast and his health has worsened.
Still adamantly continuing with his 3-day fast at the MMRTA grounds. Sources said he may be...
A most respected man goes on fasting for our country. But what are we doing? We are eating on time.
Whatever it is, you can tell afterwards.
You be quiet. Why did you go to the MLA?
Son, did you go and see MLA?
Oh, you are very proud of him. The Party Man's Association will not work for this guy. Politics is quite complex. You may have to be wicked.
He said he will give me a posting in youth wing.
This is the start of your ruin. If they want boys to do their errand, they'll give postings.
Why are you shouting? Can't you see that I'm studying?
My time is not right.
He didn't just ask only for the party. He asked my VOA number also.
He will get you a job on priority.
Yes, he will do that.
Let's see if your life at least shines then.
You eat, dear.
It is, you have to listen to what
I say,
okay? I
don't know why you people always praising that MLA idiot. Do you know anything about him? Then why are you talking like this?
What I'm saying is...
Yeah,
just because he's building this school, don't think he's great.
You can go inside,
what you're thinking is wrong. He's not investing his own money. It's government's money. See those people loading cements in the lorry. Do you know where is it going?
It is for the school building.
You idiot. They are building the school here. Then why the lorry is going that side?
Yeah, it's right.
The government has allotted 6 crores to build a school in this area. But that MLA is going to spend only 3 crores to build that school. With the balance 3 crores, he is going to build a posh house here. Do you know that?
What are you saying?
I am telling the truth. Don't use your finger only for the voting purpose. When the politicians are doing wrong, raise the same finger against them. Then only this country and your life will be secured.
What is he saying, uncle?
He is telling the truth, but you just drink the tea here, okay?
At least think from today.
What is this? When they came for canvassing, they were begging us. They made us fools.
I thought we got a very good MLA.
Hey, stop. I'm talking to you and your eyes are wandering everywhere. What are you thinking?
What? I'm looking at you only.
Looks like you're searching for someone, huh?
No, nothing like that.
What happened? You told he's a hutchdog? Now you're wondering who is not coming, is it? I'm watching you for the past 2 days. Nowadays, your face is becoming really red.
In this beautiful world, green grass, blue skies.
Hey, brother said the market collection is very dull.
Yes, yes, right. Huh?
You're right. This time we have to collect
okay,
more.
Okay, we'll do it.
Mind it.
Hey, look at
Hey, how is he, man?
I thought it's an ordinary fever, but it's dengue fever. That's why I bought medicine.
Okay, tell him I'll come and see him.
Okay.
Take a weapon.
Hey, keep quiet.
Hey, they are from Antony, brother.
Just keep quiet.
Hey, what bothers you if someone touches someone in the bus?
Hey, leave that man. Hey, do you think you are a big rowdy? Huh? Though you know that we are Antony's people, you are acting smart. Now you can't escape from us.
What are you guys doing there?
Nothing, sir. We are just talking.
Just leave, okay?
Daddy,
is the most handsome.
Hey, just change the channel. I want to see my favorite serial. Come on, fast.
Serial is too boring, Mom. You watch the ads. That's interesting.
Are you going to change the channel or not?
Mom, it's time for Dad to come home. You go and cook food.
Let your dad come. I'll tell him to buy me another television. I'm not able to see my favorite serial at all.
Okay, sister. Okay. I'm coming there only. Okay. I'll come immediately. Okay. I'm coming with wire only, sister. Okay. Okay, sister. Okay. Huh? This is Shiva's bike. How come he's here? Huh? Hey, bro!
Hey, what?
I'm giving connection in all the streets and you're cutting all the lines?
Only if you cut, we can give connection, bro. Huh?
To whom is giving connection? Oh, that connection.
Mom?
Yes?
There's a problem for cable connection.
Oh, is it? You didn't allow me to see the serial, no? That is why. Every time we are facing the same problem. But they come on time to collect their money. When we call them, they'll never pick up.
Mom, just call him, no?
I will call him, my dear. Jesse, who is it? Who is it?
Cable service, oh. Mom.
Ask him to check. I'm coming.
What are you doing here?
I'm loving you.
So what? You will come to my home?
I came to see my auntie here.
Hello, don't torture me like this.
Hey, why are you saying that? I am not going to do any harm. You are my life itself.
Stop blabbering like this. Just leave.
Shall I tell something? Some people look nice when they smile, but you look pretty all the time. I can see love in your eyes. Go and see it in the mirror. Hello, auntie.
Hey, you...
We met that day, remember?
Oh, the temple guy.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, my dear, come in. Take your seat. Shakti, make him a cup of coffee.
Okay, you can put a little extra sugar, huh?
Just look at his acting. It's too much.
So, have you joined recently in this business?
Yeah.
So, did you celebrate your birthday well? Huh. I forgot to ask your name that day.
I'm Shiva.
Shiva, this cable gets cut on and off. So, please give your number and go.
Sure, auntie.
Here, coffee.
Shakti, he will give his number. Please save it.
9986?
Yeah.
259-337.
Okay.
Please give me a missed call from your number.
You're such a clever.
Yeah, I'm leaving, auntie.
Okay, my dear.
Okay then, bye.
Hope we'll have no problem with the connection.
Hey, uncle. Have you loved someone?
Love? To get shocked for that was that age. Oh, is it? That was your father's age. Do it. But do it carefully. That is this age.
You have divided love in generation-wise. You are super, uncle.
It's okay. Love is taking boiling water and taking a chill ice. It's a contradicting pleasure. You have to experience it correctly.
I am not able to. Either she is too happy or too sad. I am not able to understand. Even if I pray to God, I don't think I will understand her.
Brother... Only in the case of a prostitute, she will reveal everything. A family woman's heart is like a temple. You have to go properly, only then you'll get the blessings.
Why is she standing here?
Hey! Are you gonna kill me?
Hey, don't worry. There is no petrol in the vehicle. And you don't want to push it, right? I don't know how to tow your vehicle. Come, I will give you a lift. We'll go and buy petrol and come back. Hey, don't think about it. Petrol bunk is 2.5 kilometers from here. Come, I'll take you there.
Okay.
You said you were just moving friendly with Ramesh. Now you have fallen in love, is it?
There's nothing like that. You first have your juice and let's go out from here.
I don't know how to start with. My mind says no. At the same time, heart says yes.
You can never do that because your character is like that.
Hey, you have put my advice to good use.
You are making use of Uncle's advice in a proper way.
Hey bro, girl is super.
Hey, please
nice
don't go.
Nice selection.
Hey, listen to me. Hey, what is this?
Don't get tensed, man. If you reveal the love, then it is burden. If you don't, it's pleasure. Don't bark like a dog.
I'm not barking. It's my way of talking.
Hey? What happened? What happened? Hey,
the Antinous boys stopped me and started hitting me. They asked me who was going to save me and started
hitting
me. Hey,
come guys.
Listen to me. Your life will be in danger. Listen to me.
Hey, bro, what is that?
Hey, enough.
Who is that?
I'll finish this all.
Like, ask him
this.
Something.
Someone. No. Enough.
Hey, get lost, man.
Get lost.
Hey. Pick that bottle. Hey. Take it.
Get lost.
Don't leave him.
Hey, you go, man. Don't leave him.
Come, guys, come.
Hey, they are running. Come with me. Come.
Come on.
Come quickly, man.
That's right.
Hey, come first. Run, escape. Hey, run. Hey, he's coming.
Hey, run faster, man. Escape quickly.
You have decided to fight with me. Now fight it all.
Now you go.
Escape quickly, man.
Faster, hey. Faster. Stop right there.
So what happened?
Go and tell your boss that I won't get scared for all this.
Ashamed at all? You eat with both hands, right? Instead of taking him for a task, you come here crying like babies. Who the hell is he?
His name is Shiva. He's from Sanigrama.
Did he form a gang and come?
He's just an individual.
Shit! You bloody scoundrels! Shit, this is a shame, man. He has come single-handedly and hit you all, and that too from Kiru. Shouldn't you have ripped him off to the bones? He has to cross our place every time. Initially, when he argued, you should have showed who you are.
Don't worry. The control is still in our hands.
Pharisee from Palai.
He's the teacher's son.
Teacher's son, is it? I'll kill him.
Hey, why are you coming like this?
Hey, why won't you ask now, huh? At least I got this vehicle.
What happened to the bus?
They stopped the bus. An entire village is coming in this only.
Antone's people stopped the bus, bro.
Why?
You know why? All because of you.
My son brought the bus service to this town. But today, everyone is against him. Why did he beat them? Your son has become number one. Vagabond.
Then you all didn't notice whatever good he did, isn't it?
Keep quiet. Drunkards should not speak here.
A drunkard can speak, but a fool should not.
Don't talk rubbish. Ask him what is the conclusion now.
You have hit Anthony's people. You must meet Anthony for the bus service to resume.
In the bus, every time it happens. If Brother Shiva is not there, nobody reacts.
Hey, shut up.
What I'm saying is, even though they have done the mistake, we are the one who are suffering here. If only Anthony comes down, the bus will come here. For that, your family is responsible.
What should we do for that?
I know what to do. Is Anthony here? Is that you? Or you? Who is that guy? Hey, Anthony! Come out, man!
Who is that?
Hey, Anthony!
Who is it? Who are you? Why did you come here? Who do you want to see? Do you know whose house is this?
Yes, I
believe. Please come fast, see who's here!
Hey! Who are you? Who are you?
Hey! You're Anthony, not Almighty! I also have the same food that you have! Come, let's fight face to face! Come on! I don't care about my life, that's why I'm here. I don't know about you, but I'm ready to die. Even if you beat me 10 times, I will beat you once. But that one hit should be enough to take your life. If you're a man, come face to face and fight with me. You're a man, right? Are you a man? If you have a problem, you should have fought with me. Instead of that, stopping the bus and sending people to hit me. All this is cowardry. I heard you were searching for me everywhere. You still couldn't find my house. You should have asked for me. See, I have come to see you right now. Even if you think I am wrong, you can hit me. I won't say anything. According to me, anybody who goes against justice is not a strong man.
Settle.
Is it anger settled? If my enemy comes before me, I'll burn him. Or else bury him. Whether it's far or near, I'll definitely respect a warrior. You're a warrior. Warrior.
Hey, come fast. Come fast. Ganesh, stop the vehicle. Come on, take him also.
Already 4 children are here. Velu is sitting there. Tell him to take him.
If I call, he will not come.
So, what should I do? Take him by walk. Bus is not going to come.
Waiting for the bus, many have left already.
Brother, let's leave, brother. Come.
My legs are paining standing for long. You're assuring me that it will come.
Hey, bus is coming. Get up, get up.
Yes, it is the bus.
Really? The bus has come already?
Yes, yes, bus.
Come, come, come soon. Bus has come. Be careful. Oh, no. Oh, be careful. The bus has come. Go, go, go.
This is big trouble.
Yes.
Troublemaker has come again.
Hey, Shiva is with him. No trouble then.
Greetings to all. Please forgive me.
I'm not seeing you as an enemy. I'm seeing you as a relation. The moment he came to see me at my house, I understood everything. Shiva only made me understand and accept this. For whatever happened, please forgive me. I humbly salute you all.
Leave it, brother. We are all sons of the soil. Respect is same for every human.
Thank God we are safe now.
Hey, big giant elephant, what are you looking for? Lift him, man.
Floods in Kerala. Principal steps will be taken, says Prime Minister.
I know father-in-law, mother-in-law, brother-in-law. What is this law?
Cheche, just rinse your mouth, man. What are you comparing what with?
Then uncle, you clear my doubt.
A law by which even a Prime Minister can be questioned.
How is it, man? He's a Prime Minister of our country. How can you question him?
That is what RTI is there for.
RTI? I know about RTO. What is RTI?
Brother, Right to Information Act. Using this, anyone who's committing a crime, be it a government official or a politician, they can be brought to justice.
What? Hey uncle, it seems really complicated. How can they easily enact this law?
Yes.
They might not give us money, but information, they have to give it.
Oh. That means we can ask about anything?
Yes. Right from the chief minister's wealth to the day-to-day expenditure in a local office, anything can be asked.
Anybody can ask about it?
Yeah. Anyone who's born in India or an Indian citizen, anyone can ask.
Then a tea master also can ask, right?
Why him? Even a useless bum like you can ask. If you have a voter ID.
Hey, I think we should try this.
Yes. Hey, it's not about Tom, Dick and Harry. It's our government. What are you going to ask them? The government has allotted 6 crores to build a school in this area. But that MLA is going to spend only 3 crores to build that school. I am telling the truth. Don't use your finger only for the voting purpose. When the politicians are doing wrong, raise the same finger against them.
MLA is building the school, right? We'll ask about that.
Yeah.
We had been doing small things till now. It's time to look at the big picture. Hey. Hey, 1 minute.
What?
Where is the taluk office here?
This is taluk office.
No, but something else is written over there.
Hey, read properly.
Oh, okay.
Look here, man. Every job has its own price. Give me the money, your job will be done.
Don't keep asking me questions.
I asked for 2,000. Why did you bring 500? Do you want me to move one paper?
What, madam? You're talking like this. Please do something.
He's offering 5. Can we finish the deal? No, 10,000.
Hey, Muruga.
Coming, sir.
Hey, Sirji, I'm trying you for more than half an hour. Your phone is always engaged.
Where is the money?
Yeah, I brought it, sir.
It's done. Okay.
Sir, I'm believing you, sir.
I'll take care of it. You leave
sir,
now.
Sir, I bought it for interest, sir. Please do it, sir.
Hey, I asked you 500. I'll make the challan on your husband's name.
Give you,
if you give me 1,000 rupees, I'll make the challan on
okay,
your
sir.
Name.
Okay,
in this, sir.
Make the challan on my name.
Your job is over. Now you can go home.
He is not a tahsildar. He is a big broker. Oh my God. I'm not able to bear it. Oh my God.
Hey, give me what should be given. Then don't delay.
Sir, I have brought what you asked. I believe you, sir.
Okay, go in. Today's order will come. Hey, old lady. Counting 300 rupees for 300 times? Silly old lady.
Sorry.
Hey.
What is this?
I'll help you.
Who are you, man?
Oh,
hey,
my heart.
Who left this fellow inside?
Sir,
hey.
I wanted to avail the RTA Act and get to know something, sir.
What is that RTA Act?
Yes, sir. I want to get the information about the school in my village.
For the one who knows such an act, don't you know where you should go and get it? Ending up in a wrong place. Go, man. Am I the person to tell you about the school in your place?
That is part of your responsibility, sir.
Nonsense. That is not my responsibility. Go. Hey, Murga.
Yes, sir.
Come here, man. Why you left him inside? Ask him to leave the office.
Coming
here and
you?
Asking about RTA.
Why you came inside?
Sir.
Without asking
get
permission.
Lost.
Come, come. Come. Please, come outside. Come.
You old lady.
Sir, come, come.
Come here.
Come outside.
Here, sir.
You have only coins with you? Go, go. Your work will be completed.
Leave me, sir. Leave me. What wrong did I ask?
Sir, he's a psychic. Whatever you asked is correct only. But please don't come here again. Please go, sir. Don't make an issue, please.
I told you that day itself.
We want this.
Yeah, laugh. You guys can laugh. Only then I will do something.
Hey, thinking that a baby elephant has fallen into a pool, forest officers have come to take you away. If it's a peck and a wiggle, it's a bird's bath. If it's a dip and a wriggle, it's a dog's bath. If it's a jump and a swiggle, it's a buffalo's bath. What you're doing is three in one. It's been a month since you went inside. Please come now.
Hey, I should have not come with you to take baths.
Why
are you making fun of him? Already he's in a bad mood.
Hey,
actually, bro,
so
I enjoyed your staring look in the taluk office like a villain.
Yeah, don't look at me like that. I'm your friend. Don't forget that, okay?
See, uncle, he did mistake and blaming us.
Hey, why are you doing this? This jumbo Google here told everything to me. Listen, you went to the wrong place and why are you shouting at them?
Yes.
What are you saying, uncle?
What do you want me to say? You went to the taluk office. Instead, you should have gone to the collector's office. There you have the general information officer. He's the PA to the collector. You should have given a written request to him.
If he sends it to someone else?
Just listen to me. Anything related to the district, you have to go to the collector's office.
Then you please draft it for me.
If you ask, I'll write, huh? Earlier you asked for a societal cause and I wrote. Now you'll go fight somewhere and I'll write for that.
I am doing that only after...
Now I have the societal cause you have, my brother. Give it to me, I'll write it immediately.
My hands and legs are shivering. Uncle, why can't we all together sit and write?
For all of us to sit and write together, is that a banner? I will write alone. You come and get it at my house, okay?
No. You should write right now. Take this pen.
This guy is not leaving me, yeah? Just hold this, okay?
He started to cut us after
getting
the
quote. Yeah, that's right.
Uncle, at least join me.
Don't even imagine I'm going to share this, okay?
At least in that cap?
Forget bottle cap. Not even a drop of it I'll give. This society didn't do anything for me. But let me do something for the society.
You are starting here itself. Very good. Uncle, you are going to drink.
Just before writing, let me fill some ink.
Shall I hold that ink bottle?
Not Uncle. Required.
Start writing, no.
Wait, man, he's getting warm up.
Like a warrior lifting a sword. Brother, an impact on the individual will create a societal awareness. You have that very nice vision. From now on, every step you make will be in the right direction. Let's go, guys.
Yeah, when he got the drink, he worked well.
Send the mail.
Okay, sir.
Good morning, sir. Sir.
Are you from Saligramam?
Yeah, yes, sir.
You will get the information within 30 days. You can go.
Okay, sir. Can I get a receipt?
This is not cash. To give you the receipt, you asked for a detail. I said I will send it to you. Then what?
I have got a Xerox copy of this. If you can just sign it and give me, it'll be nice, sir.
Hey BDO, you are trying to become a deputy collector, but someone is trying to de-promote you right now.
What are you saying?
Someone from Saligramam. His name is also Shiva. Just now he left. First RTA of Virupuram district. The petition is filed against your school contract.
Is that so?
You useless. Call MLA right now.
Hey, Ayodhare, through RTA someone asked explanation about your contract.
RTA means?
You call MLA, man. Asking unnecessary questions.
I myself do not know. How will MLA know then?
Hello?
Greetings, sir. Sir, regarding our school building, somebody has filed an RTI.
RTI?
Don't worry about the IT seat. I will get it in our quota. You tell him our rate.
My dear boss, this is not IT. It is RTI.
RTI?
Why are you so shocked? Is it such a big issue?
Yes, my dear boss. They have inquired about our school contract. If it is wrong, we can't escape, boss.
Who the hell has the courage to talk about my Benami? Whoever it is, finish him off.
No, MLA, sir. You are having bad time for 2.5 days.
Look at it again. Should be his bad time. Call Sivakorundu immediately.
I'll do it right now.
He should be smashed. With the kind of treatment we give, he will go back and be quiet.
Hey, he has come inside. I'm hearing a siren sound.
Yeah, yes, it's police.
Leave the place quickly.
Let's move.
Come.
Come fast.
Oh God, nothing should happen to my son.
You should don't keep him. Crying. Nothing will happen to your boy. Hey, you guys were always together. What happened? Tell us.
Nothing, uncle. A few days back, we had a problem with the new street boys.
All you guys know is only trouble. If we don't listen to your parents, this will what happen. You didn't listen to our words. Now the beating will correct you.
Why are you cursing him? Madam, my son is hurt. In which
ward? What is his name?
Shiva.
Go to the emergency ward.
Auntie, you come, 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 come. Excuse me, where is the emergency ward?
Emergency ward. Go straight.
Okay, come, auntie.
Shiva! Shiva!
Shh.
My dear!
Don't make noise here.
Hey. You are all right now, Shiva. Who has done this to you?
Mom,
come,
you calm
come
down.
Here and see him. Whoever it is, they will get punishment surely. You are all right now, son.
Nothing serious, Mom. I am all right.
Mom, Shiva.
What happened?
I'm sorry, I thought you were the culprit. I should thank you.
Sir, what is this? He is like my brother. He's a warrior. Cowards, they hit him from behind. Brother? Brother? What happened to you?
Leave it, uncle. If they had come face to face, I would have killed them. They hit me from behind like cowards.
Who are they?
I don't know, uncle.
I very well know who hit you.
Who are they?
RTI.
What are you saying, uncle?
Hey, what is he saying? RTI? Is this a new problem?
Hey, no, no, we didn't do anything. Uncle, can you keep quiet for some time?
Shiva! Who is that RTI? Tell me! I will kill him! Nobody can touch RTI. In fact, that is the one that is killing many people. Oh, is that big a guy, is it? It's not a guy. It is a law. RTI means Right to Information Act. He has bravely asked for some information. Somebody didn't like it, and they have did this. But brother, from now on, every step you take, you have to be really careful.
You are right, uncle. Hey, Shakti.
I'm really scared, Shiva.
Why are you thinking like this?
Shiva, in my life after mom and dad, you're the person I love the most. That's why I'm getting scared. Please understand me.
I'm doing this for good.
But things are getting complicated. Look, in Bihar, a person who filed RTI has been killed. I brought this just to show you. Leave all this, Shiva. Why do you bother when others don't care?
Why are you saying like this? They are stealing our money. I can't simply let them go like that.
That means you won't listen to me.
Why are you just talking like everybody else?
Do you think I have fallen from the sky?
Shall I tell you something? I was just a wandering guy until I met you. You are the one who changed me.
Sir, post.
He is getting a registered post. Did he apply for a government job?
Hey, uncle. I am worried about the false accounts given by all these people, but you are simply sitting and drinking without minding anything?
After looking at what these guys have done, what else do you want me to do? Brother, even if 10,000 auditors go through this, nobody can find a fault in this.
What can we do now?
Only if all the criminals decide to change, only then the crimes will cease. You know this, right? The only thing we can do now is throw this away and carry on with our lives.
We have to throw these guys away from their power. Until I had filed RTI, I didn't realize what happened in front of me or what happened behind me. Now I know. I'm not gonna leave them. I believe you, Uncle.
As you have decided in the front line for the society, I, not far away, stand with you as a shadow together.
Fantastic. You leave that and do this job. Hey, come here. Stop talking. Do the work immediately, huh?
Sir.
Hey, come here. How much sand you are mixing with one pack of cement?
7 times, sir.
It is not enough. Put 10.
Sir, it won't stick, sir.
If it sticks or not, I am least bothered about that. You just do what I say.
Wasteful.
Come, bro. We'll talk to a higher official.
It's wasting the time.
Tell me, Mason.
Bro, good afternoon. That boys came to our site to watch us. Tell me what to do.
Don't keep worrying about all that. What bothers you, who sees what? You just keep doing your work. Nobody can stop us.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, cut the line.
What did Headmaster say?
He said he has some meeting today. We'll meet him
tomorrow. We'll meet somebody else.
Lord, we thank you for this.
We'll go that way.
Hey, the same teacher is teaching there, see?
Yeah, that's right.
We thank you for the parents.
Hey, how are you?
Good morning, sir.
I'll come tomorrow and meet him.
Okay, okay.
For the parents and teachers you have given us, let your grace be with us always.
You wanted to meet me. What's the issue?
It's an important matter, sir.
Tell me.
There are some wrongdoings happening here.
What is it? Looting?
Yes, sir. According to the RTA law, Shiva's got all the information about the building construction, sir. They have allotted money for 4 such buildings, sir, but nothing happened, sir.
Shiva, this is government-related. Collectors giving the funds. There's a project manager allocated for this. Apart from this, this project is executed from BDO office. Wouldn't they notice this? Nothing like this would ever happen there. Every day a person from BDO's office comes and checks here. Don't blabber like this.
Sir, can you bring back the dead people?
You guys don't seem to understand.
Yes, sir. If the building is not strong, that will happen. Will you answer to the children's parents?
Okay, even if that's the case, how will you prove it?
Yes, sir. I can prove. If only you can support me.
Here you go.
Thank you, sir.
Is it okay?
Sir, this is government construction. We don't accept it to test so easily, but the headmaster has signed it, so we take it for a test now.
Okay, sir.
Give your address.
So please make a note. Virupuram district.
Virupuram district. Ulundurpet circle. Paligramam village.
How long should we wait here?
It'll take 4 hours. I'll call you.
Okay. We'll
thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Brother, I don't think this is going to end so soon. I'll go have something and come.
You wait here. After result comes, we'll go and have.
The shop shouldn't close.
This is absolutely a waste construction, sir. It will neither withstand rain nor sunshine. Its life is just 3 years. Nothing more than that. This is the report.
Come, let's go.
The MLA is trapped now.
Signal. I will bundle him and bring him here. You see that?
Hey, keep quiet. Hey, priest. He doesn't know anything other than bundling people. Useless fella.
He's right. Why are you doing my job?
Boss, why are you getting bothered? As soon as you told him, he brought the complaint before going to the collector and handed it over to you.
It's not letter, man. It's petition.
Sir, it's a petition for you. But for a boss, it's a tissue paper. Okay. You listen to me, please. Hey, priest, this is for you too. The way he does things is not right. He is not mature to know the cost of the cement. Yet he has taken the mixer to the lab. Boss, you only have to do something about it. He is just like my thumb. But you are so much worried about him.
He is pricking us like a thorn. Never underestimate him. Instead of getting the petition in our hand, if it goes to collector means, you know what would have been happened? Do something, boss. Then only we can live peacefully.
Hey, keep quiet, man. I have one of his problem in my hand. I'll look after that.
Okay. With whom are you arguing?
What is this?
This is my place.
Who are these people?
This land belongs to me.
Why did they come here?
Hey, leave me.
This is
hey,
our
leave
place.
Me, man. Hey, come out,
Shiva,
man.
Stop.
Just come out.
Shiva, do.
Who are you, man? Who are you?
Shiva.
Who are you?
Don't you know I am the village head?
What are you doing in other people's land?
Hey, boy, don't bag your tail. This is government's matter. Ration shop is coming here. So you have to give this land to us. You can't do anything.
I know what to do. Who are you to ask?
Are you planning to snatch someone else's place easily? If you play with the mud, you will become mud.
See, lady, I am not going to construct my house here. It's Tahsildar's order. That's why we came
why?
Here.
He could see only my land, is it? There are lots of unauthorized lands around this place. You can take that. I will give you.
I don't know about all this. If you stop the work means, I will ask police protection.
Huh? Police? As if we'll get scared if you call the police. Who do you think you're threatening? If there is a request from the government, there is no reason for him not to give it up. Look at me, sir. The government should issue a notice stating the purpose and intent at least 15 days in advance to the person who owns the land, and there is a law for this. Without any reason or intent, if you keep asking him to write and give, will he give that?
Hey, just listen to me. I know whom you are working for, but if you come here, I will hit you.
Wait, man, why are you getting angry? Whatever it is, you go and talk to the Tahsildar.
Good morning, sir.
Sir, good morning.
Oh, come. What is the issue?
You want to file any RTI? That's why you have come with a competent person. Huh? Tell me, shall we file the RTI? Tell me, man. You have come with a purpose, isn't it?
Sir, what is the issue between us? Without giving notice, you came to our place. That's wrong.
Who are you to decide what is wrong, what is correct? If you are able to think so much using blue ink, how much will I think using a green ink for my signature? Seems like you have taken a lab report and sent it to the district collector. Here it is. Go and keep it in the puja room. What are you looking at? This is a very big chain. From Kashmir to Kanyakumari, government staff can do anything. Do you understand that? Keep doing your job, man. I'll give a patta authorization to your unauthorized land. Make some livelihood out of it.
Brother, rather than bending down, you can die. He has already committed a lot of mistakes.
Hey! What's wrong in my statement? You have completely misused the power you have been given. You will pay for this as well, sir.
Uncle, let's go. What are you looking, man? I have the acknowledgement of the petition I sent to the collector. I can take that and go anywhere to prove you wrong. It doesn't matter which ink you use. What matters is what you write. Take that green ink and paint it on your face. For people who think this table is an ATM machine, it's a lesson. I will hit you, man.
Come, brother. Let's go.
You are not gonna sit in this chair for too long. Come, let's go.
Well done, brother. Well done. You've really nailed it. Point after point, you should see the fear in his face. He was like shivering. Even I didn't know that you had an angry young man within you. By any chance, would you have 100 rupees?
What for?
I was feeling thirsty. I was thinking of going to Kallakurichi and come
yeah,
back.
Yeah, I know about you.
Huh?
Yeah, keep this.
Brother, let's fuel ourselves and think better. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
You must not peep into the well. After washing clothes, I will give you a bath, okay? Sit quietly. Oh no! Someone come fast!
Come. Yes.
Oh no! God, what is this?
Who is that? How did this happen?
He's done this to you!
What are you all waiting for? Get in and lift it!
Who will be responsible if it's a police case?
What nonsense! Will not I take care of it? Let me do it.
Uncle, you be there. I will jump.
Uncle, I will jump.
Someone go inside and take his body out.
Thank you.
saw the body first?
That girl, sir.
I saw.
Sit there. Who is Shiva here?
Why are you asking about my son?
One small inquiry. Inspector called him. Come.
Shiva,
it's okay, Dad. I'll just go and come.
Come quick.
Hey, why are they taking him?
I'll kill you if you don't answer. You're the one who's doing all robbery jobs.
Sir, I didn't do, sir. If anybody robs, why are you putting the blame on me? I didn't do, sir.
Hey, you're just an SI. You want to be stylish in front of me? Take your coolers off. There was an accident in MS Nagar. Go and check that up. Hey, I'm talking to you. Just leave. Looking at my face. Staring at me, huh? Are you Shiva? I heard that Kurandavela's daughter and you have some illegal romantic connection,
There is a death that happened in my house and you are asking me this question?
Listen, our department has a suspicion on this.
Now I know why you have asked me to come here. I understood.
You understand it now? Give the acknowledgement card. You'll get a posting in the party. Patta for your land. I will arrange everything. Do not fight for the society and killing your own life, man. Take it from me. This is my advice. It is only for your benefit.
If you think about profit, then you can't care for the society. You don't even know who I am, but still you have called me here. Now I know that you are also part of this. Take care of your position, sir.
Shiva, people don't get fooled with themselves. They get fooled by others. Like a fire hiding inside coal, revolution is hiding inside you. I just give some free advice, that's all. But you are a warrior who fights. I can only do what I can. Rest of the distance you need to cover. Even for controlling an angry elephant, you just need a small stick. And for controlling the injustice, you need to become that stick.
Revenge over me. They made you a scapegoat, uncle. But I don't know who they are. But I promise I will find them. And I will definitely take revenge for you.
Man, you're going on making mistake.
Before elections, after elections, I want to know the details of the assets that MLA Ulaganathan has. I am filing an RTI for that. Give me the receipt.
What are you going to do with this?
It's wrong. As per the law, you are not supposed to ask this question to me.
Take it.
Boss, Shiva has filed a RTI inquiring about your property.
I'm not scared even of my party leader. Why should I be frightened by this guy? And you tell me, what is he going to do with my property details? Huh?
For what else? Election is coming on. To pull out your fuse.
Oh.
What is your problem? What should I do?
There is corruption in the school building construction. I have got the proof for that.
Something good should happen for our village.
Yes. MLA should be questioned.
Okay. I have understood your feelings. Three among you, please come inside and talk to me.
Guys, You guys come with me. You also come, sir.
Come.
What's the use of getting scared now? Should have thought about it.
I am extremely very sorry, sir. But we didn't know. What else to do to get your attention? We did all this. If there is any corruption, we should get to know. That's why we have this RTA Act. That's why I decided to come and meet you. I have sent all the information, sir. But none of them reached you.
We have all the proofs that are required for this, sir.
Yes, sir. Please have a look.
Sir. Mm.
As far as I am concerned, an MLA is equal to the chief minister of that district. We have come to you because we trust you.
I feel sorry for what has happened. I'll take immediate action. The present-day youth are very responsible. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Will you not get up when the officer comes?
For what?
Huh? For what? I will take care of you.
Okay. Take care of me.
Good morning, sir.
Sir,
you may go. Fax this, please. This is your last warning. If this mistake is repeated, then you may have to search for a new job.
Okay, sir.
See what it is.
Okay.
Give it.
Grinning.
Go, man.
Useless fellow.
Hey, man. I got suspended. You also got it.
Why are you so happy about this? Call the PA and ask him about this.
He was suspended first.
Oh, God.
Shante.
Yes?
I have to leave now. Bring my cap. Your son is always playing with my cap. Is
due
that
to Virupuram District Collector Mr. Kannan Erumalai's immediate action, Collector's Assistant Ponnuswamy, Tahsildar Alexander, BDO Ramaswamy, Police Sub-Inspector Mr. Chokkalingam has been suspended with the immediate effect. Without getting scared of anyone, how did you take this immediate action?
Here, put this on.
Take care of your position, sir.
Four officials are suspended. I thought it was just a game. No, this is a war. And he must be killed.
Second week, 3 p.m. Very nice time. No enemies will affect you. Do the job without fear.
Hey, 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 hey,
okay, okay. Come fast, man.
Come fast. Hit it. Break it.
Break everything. Don't let anyone go. Yeah, burn it. Yes. You come this side. Yeah. Burn it.
Hey.
Yes. Go, go.
Go. Move there.
Then nobody's there.
Move, come here.
There's no one here.
Hey, look there.
All these people
are there. Nobody's here. See there.
What is this? What's happening?
Come. Let's search.
There you are. You are fixed.
Hey media.
Don't leave these people.
Make sure you get all their pieces. Take it carefully.
Come.
Take them. They're running, sir.
This is exactly what I expected.
Super bro. Very good.
Put it outside. Throw it. Hey. Come. Come fast. Hit it. Break it.
Office of the cable network has been ransacked by the rowdies. Ruling party's MLA Ulaganathan's arrogance.
She is simply sitting and calculating. Our heads are breaking here.
MLA? MLA sir, why were you in such a hurry? What is this? What have you created? You have ransacked the cable's office. Don't you know what a lot of problem it will create? I was happy they have just suspended me. The way you're doing things, they'll arrest me along with you and put in jail.
Hey, have you decided that I'm going to jail? Look here, I'm not just an MLA. I'm also the district secretary. I have 6 MLAs. Under my control, nobody can touch me anymore. Have it in mind. Priest, what does it say?
You will travel in a car which has siren.
Who got a suspension order for us? Will he not get an arrest warrant for you from Chennai?
Wash his mouth with phenyl.
Boss, leave the collector. Even God should cross through me and come to you.
This is too complicated.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this, Collector, sir? You have brought this issue when CM is in Delhi now.
This is a major problem, madam. What does Home Secretary, sir, say?
We can't take any action without CM's order, madam. Already we have passed the message.
Hello? Thank you, ma'am. You may proceed. The CM has given his permission to arrest any politician who's behind this. So you can go ahead, Collector. You can arrest them. Proceed.
Okay. Thanks, madam. Thank you all.
Don't arrest! Don't arrest your leader!
I'm a ruling government MLA. And I'm a district secretary.
Stop!
Don't arrest!
Show me the warrant.
I have come to arrest you with all proper documents required.
CM is not here. He is out of station. How did he get the arrest warrant? Are you bluffing?
File a case against him and put him in jail.
Sir, I know you are a very good officer, sir.
Sir, if you cooperate, we can go decently, sir.
Why are you bloody crying? This is the first time I'm going to jail. Eat well and take rest. Nice! Just to arrest an MLA, a police patrol van, and four van full of police, it's a grand arrest. My money is not wasted at all.
So, you are the ruling party MLA, but still they have arrested you. What is the reason behind this?
Good men get into trouble always.
People say that you have done corruption in school construction. Sir, please say something.
Only time will tell. I don't want anybody to immolate themselves for me. Do not immolate yourself.
I think he is asking them to do that. Hey priest, this is what you told that my boss will go in red revolving light.
Watch out, man.
Oh, this is a siren you meant.
Party MLA has been arrested. What do you think about this?
We are not bothered about who's ruling the party. Whatever it is, they have to give us good service.
People who do wrong must be punished.
What do you think about MLA's arrest?
Leave that. Do you know who filed the RT and sent all these people to jail? Do you know who he is? He's my customer. Daily he comes to the shop and drinks tea with his friends.
Oh, I see.
Sir, what is your opinion about MLA's arrest?
Sir, actually I didn't know anything about this RTI law, but now I got it. Even I too use that.
What is your opinion about this sudden arrest?
Good governance is happening. What else?
Many people do not know what an RTI is. Under RTI, anybody can be questioned anywhere. This should be included in the school syllabus.
That's a good thing. We have to think about this.
What do you think about Shiva, who has brought out the real face of the politicians through RTI, that is, right to information? Please tell us.
Blessed are those parents who gave birth to the son.
I am very much proud to be born in the same village where Shiva born.
The killing of Narahasura has been celebrated as Diwali. The same way, nobody can deny that MLA Ulaganathan's arrest has been celebrated by this people as Diwali. This is cameraman Kannan and Meghana from 24 Hours News TV.
Not far away. I'll be there like a shadow with you.
My parents brought me to this society. But you gave me the awareness to do well for the society. And then you left me, uncle. Everybody is praising me, but all praises should come to you, uncle. You were everything to me. I miss you.